Hello everyone, myself Kanika Tyagi, I'm a clinical nutritionist. Today I'll be telling you about oils. Now currently there are many myths regarding the oil. It is because of the unawareness about the composition and their scientific benefits of oil available in India. Now there are many oils which are good and bad, but they should be consumed in a very restricted quantity. Oils which are high in saturated fatty acids should be consumed in a very restricted quantity, like ghee, butter, coconut oil. Whereas the oils which are high in transsaturated fatty acid should be strictly avoided in our diet because they are not good for our heart and diabetes. Now oils which are rich in trans fatty acids are palm oil, dalda and vanaspati. Oils which are beneficial for our body should be high in unsaturated fatty acids like olive, canola, mustard, rice bran and soya bean oils. So it is our advice from FORTIS CDOC to consume healthy oils in your diet but in a restricted amount, which is 4 teaspoons per day.